22nd, firstborn son, got my feet wet in the city of rain. Learned how to walk in the muddy terrain. Used my tape decks to study the rap game. Been around for a while, seen a lot of things change. This is my native land, language I understand. Before I made records, I was a fan. I was in the East Coast mostly. The Lifesavers were my favorite group locally. 2000 Cream Team with the speakers on max. And the DJ would scratch with his sneakers on his hands, man. You could find me in the front row with the double X clothes on. Pockets full of paper that I wrote on. Always had rhymes with me. That's why I know how to write them so quickly. West Coast native. Let me pick up where I left off. A few years after Hammer Pants and Crisscross, I took it serious. Notebooks, pencil lead, flow go with the beat like a needle and thread. Needle to the record, freestyling in my room. No audience, letting the bass go boom. For the love of it, and that's the native lung of it. Back then, never knew what would become of it. Before I had my driver's license, I was analyzing who could rhyme the nicest. Shy and silent, but something inside was rising. Each step got more surprising. West Coast native. West Coast native. Native. West Coast. West Coast native. West Coast native. Yeah. I learned the hard way, nobody taught me how. Kept flowing even though I had a sloppy style. Didn't know how to count my bars right. Must have learned how to play my cards right. So many MCs light years ahead of me. What can I do that hasn't been done already? Not much, I'm a novice in this. Made mistakes, I can't go back and fix it. I was wicked, never sought forgiveness. Never thought I'd write rhymes with the gospel in it. I'm not the El Capitan or Lieutenant. Things never pan how I plan, I admit it. Thank God I repented, I was so foolish. I thought I could get saved by the music.